Hi, this is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. I'm going to show you how to replace skies in your photos to make them more dramatic using the updated sky replacement filter. This update gives us access to many more high-definition skies, as well as the ability to upload our own sky photos. For your convenience, you can use this photo I shot at Arches National Park in Utah. Its link is in my video's description or project files. Feel free to use any photo you like. Before we begin, if you want to be notified as soon as I upload new Photoshop tutorials, just click that subscribe button. The first step is to convert the photo into a smart object so we can modify it non-destructively. To do this, click the icon at the upper right of the Layers panel and click Convert to Smart Object. Go to Edit and Sky Replacement. Click the drop-down arrow and click the gear icon. Click Get More Skies and download Free Skies. Click the download buttons of the various sky presets, which will download into your downloads folder or to wherever you instructed Photoshop to place them. Open the preset list, click the gear icon, get more skies, and import presets. Navigate to where you saved the sky presets, click all of them you saved, and click load. Notice it immediately added them. I'll delete the second Storms pack since I already installed it earlier. You could also add your own skies as well. Just click the gear icon, get more skies, and import images. Navigate to the folder where your skies are and highlight the ones you want to export into the sky replacement filter. Then click open. Notice all the new clouds were added. You could also simply click the plus icon to add new skies. We can adjust some of the settings for the sky itself, as well as for the foreground. Photoshop automatically analyzes the sky and the foreground and determines the best setting amounts for each. We can manually adjust the sky brightness, its temperature, and its scale. We can flip the sky and change its lighting mode, although I always keep it multiplied. We can change the foreground brightness, the edge brightness, and adjust its color from warmer to cooler. This is Marty from Blue Lightning TV. Thanks for watching.